So guys, what's going on? And welcome back to a Destiny 2. We are on part 7 ish. I think. Can we make up random bullshit now? I don't know. Wait, 160? Okay, cool. We're good. Hey, quiet. How's it going? Welcome back. Still playing some Destiny 2. I want like a whole team dedicated to strikes and like nightfalls, raid and crap like that. Cause I've had real bad teammates and it's been so annoying.
So I'm sending in a holiday with something special.
It's alright.
Just keep moving. Storm the facility and board that Cabal carrier. No matter the cost, we must get to the Almighty.
So Zavala, I gotta ask you something. When you told our guardian friend here,
it's alright, quiet. Bullets are to let you have like a shit ton of points now.
Did you change?
You have like, if you've been lurking in chat, you'll have a lot of points no matter what.
Holiday. What's your stance?
Let the record show. No denial.
Alright, so we have to. This girl's heavy.
Well, you should have a lot of points anyway. Is that like. Is that. A window? Okay, yeah. Alright, I'll use both of them. Oh, yeah. Go figure. Hello? Huh? What? Oh. That would explain when. Now I have to go watch a movie. Alright, quiet. Goodbye. And goodbye. I'll see you.
You got us
in
the
next
tank?
One.
You got them a tank? How come I never got a tank?
You know you just break it.
I'm driving Drake. Whoa! Hi Drake. Oh shit. Make life so much easier. I'm just driving on it.
Holler my way if you need another one of these armored beauties.
Maybe.
Oh, so I get nothing.
I don't know what time I'll be shooting until. Hello? Oh no, I couldn't go through. Oh, level 16, nice. I'm going to be killing absolutely everyone in this area. So much XP. That's an explosion and a half. Where else? Oh, hi. Oh. Nice little. Oh shit. There's a one. Oh. I don't think that was meant to happen. At all. TBH.
Don't think we're going to be able to shoot our way through that door. The override should be nearby.
Perhaps we need to get out now. And then go look for the switch. Was it? What are you? Oh, I'll put something. Like that that accesses both of them. No, just one. Ah, so we'll have to go and get a new... Oh no, it does. I want my tank. It isn't a broken tank, it is. Ow. I don't know why it's that. Damage it by driving into a rock, but a gas, explosive gas thing wouldn't hurt, would it? No. It's logic. Might as well try and fight, guys.
Of course, oh, shit. The Red Legion have tanks too. Well, they've retracted the bridge. We're not going to be able to cross that gap.
Oh, your super tank can't fly? Oh.
Oh, so it needs to go up. Okay. And up, as in like up here. Got them. Yep. Right, so where about to the switch? Over here. Run the other dogs when they come at me. They're closest me. Oh, no. Colossus is dead. Right. So that is...
That should give us a way across.
It.
So, if it wasn't to give me a tank, why did you send our favorite guardian to find me?
The high risk, high reward combat maneuvers.
Let's go.
Can be effective. And inspirational.
Well, yeah. Tank, they could be like a million times more inspirational.
Right, that was like... So, that was actually... Oh, I left them all alive. GG. I'm always gonna read some of them just in case. bad enemies up ahead. Like a bad enemy's like named enemy or a hard enemy or like that. Oh, there's two of them actually, shit. Oh. Oh, there's actually another one. I thought I saw one, but I may be incorrect. There's a special one. Oh, there is. I'm just gonna leg it back. Shit. Right then, so let's tools. Nice. I think we've got this mission's pretty easy. Well, I'll say it's easy until like some shit comes up, and I'll be like, oh fuck, this is hard. He's a blood guard, the tunnels. One of Gaul's chosen. He's easy. Die for him. Why don't you help them with that? Oh. Have we just come out the same way, or...?
They're shielding the carrier!
I don't know. I have no idea what to do.
Wait, see those generators? We need to take them out if we're going to board that carrier.
Immune.
Generator down.
So what about this other one? Over here. Oh, I just want to open some more. Oh. One of you as well. Okay, please, can you start? Okay, thanks.
Shields down, but the ship's about to launch without us.
Keep that carrier on the ground. A couple missiles up a tailpipe ought to do the job.
So how do I? Oh shit. Oh. Ow. Hello, Phantom. How's it going? Green stores. Best is good. Good, good, good. How you doing, Phantom? We are about their destiny, I think. I don't really know, to be honest. I'm about level nearly level 17, I think. Yeah, near level 17. Maybe by going up there. Yeah, I'm doing good. I'm just gonna do like a heroic run into the ship now. I don't think there was any way, shape, on earth I could have got my truck. Not truck. My tank up here. Could I have? Nah, I don't think I could. Oh well. I'm now in the base though. This really central fuel country at the rear of the ship. Do I have to go through the ship? Probably, so we'll go. And if it's wrong, it's wrong. Oh no, it is wrong apparently. So we're not boarding this, we're just destroying it. Okay. The music's too epic for me right now. Or like, not epic, like. Oh, there we go. I didn't see the things we were supposed to be shooting. Oh, is it up? Is it them things up? See, it's telling me to go up there. Oh, fuck it, we're going up there. We're going back up there. See, like, the game's like... Surely I have to go up... You know what, just to be careful. Just to make sure we don't have to. I'll go investigate from below. Without trying to die. Oh shit, I need to get the tank, don't I? What the fuck's a tank? Where did I leave it? Must have despawned. We'll go get a new one then. Getting chased by something. It'll be dead soon though. It'll be dead soon. But yeah. But it's like 3 hours and a half I've been streaming today so far. Doing good. Destiny's such a good... I'm enjoying Destiny a lot. Can I, like, go faster? Oh, shit. There you go. Also, we needed Tom.
The carrier's grounded. Now let's find Thumos.
Good work, Guardian. Oh, shit.
And Cade.
Okay.
After this is over, I'll talk to Holiday about your tank.
Nice.
Oh, I missed you too, buddy.
Oh. So right, where's this next mission? 160. I game we're good. 105, 172. Yep, please. No. All right. Can I teleport there? No, no. I already hope to level up that mission. Nope. 16 and 171. You all can go in. Oh, you can follow each other into the grave if you want. Nope. Grenade? Nope. I hit a tree. Okay. You know what? I'll next mission. The one I'm about to do. What's that called? Unbroken. Aha, hello. Nice. I'm guessing that they're gonna blast me. No? Oh, okay. Nicely done. Start mission, and then here we go. Unbroken, let's go.
We're in the carrier.
Find Thumos the Unbroken.
Your target is Thumos the Unbroken, one of Gaul's chosen. The key codes to his ship are your ticket to the Almighty. Hawthorne had a run-in with him while you were off-planet.
They're known as the Blood Guard for a reason. I tell you to be careful, but that didn't help
shit.
The last team I sent out.
Find the command deck, and you'll find Thumos the Unbroken.
Storm the command deck. Oh, I'm doing that. I'm going to storm it as fast as I can without dying. Oh, hi. Good. Oh, this one. My weapons are pretty actually decent. Pretty decent. Also, Phantom, if you're still in the stream and you said I wanted to play this, I would go now. I would. So yeah, just a warning. Because you know when you feel like it's like near an end of a game, but you're not sure. That's how I feel, but I'm not sure about if it's nearly another game. I don't think it is, because if it would, it would be like pretty short. But I don't know, actually, now what? It seems right, actually, for like a story slash campaign. So yeah. Okay, cool. Just a fair warning for you. We should be getting level. I am yet. Oh, some weapons I'm alright with. Some I'm fucking shit at. Like, depends on the recoil. I don't know it's capital, but I can have doing that. I like these kind of weapons. I'm a legendary as well. Boom, three levels left. Oh.
The bridge should be above us. Let's find a console and dig up the schematics.
This thing here. Oh hi. Ship schematics.
Okay, I've got the map. Let's find Dugo.
What the fuck are you? Oh, okay.
Careful out there.
I'm gonna be careful.
Some of my best.
I'll be careful. I'm pretty sure anyway. Unless I fuck up and die, which probably will.
It's what you did. Last I checked, without the light.
The control. Oh.
Not so different.
I have a feeling this will be a short series. Avoiding jeeps.
Ah, the door is sealed.
Look around. There's always another way in.
Oh. What a surprise.
Wish I could be out there with you.
Oh, again.
Pull the trigger myself.
How big is this fucking thing?
Your time will come, Hoth.
I'm counting on it.
Oh my god. Giving your brother up the load with Overwatch. Oh no. Oh shit. Ow. Oh fuck. Bye. What the fuck? Oh. I thought he was an enemy. Oh fuck. Oh. Give me a heart attack there, mate. Boy, literally, was nothing. I need to go kill that big guy. Him. Imagine actually fighting something like that. No!
We're almost to the hangar.
By now, Thumos will know you're coming.
Let me guess, I have to go.
Expect a welcoming party in there.
Down here.
Holiday, are you in range for an assist?
Swing it back around. Gotta shake a couple of these red uglies off my tail first.
What am I restricted? What's why? Did I remind you? Or not? Feels like I kind of reminded you about this. You're dead. That's your ship right now. Q. Lol. So you should have remembered to back up your.
You better run.
Your Overwatch stuff, your Blizzard stuff as well. You know. It's like near the end of the game. I've got like a high feeling that this is the last or second task mission. We'll see that, obviously. Ouch. Alright, cool. What I needed. Where are we going? Oh, down there now. And push towards the something over the deck. Alright. Fuck. I'm gonna die! Thank you. How's it going? Don't kill me. No. That's not your job, good sir. That's not your job. Kill me. Your job is to kill you. Be happy about it. Little fuck. Oh, there is actually more enemies. I was like, I'll need some more ammo. Can't be the final boss. Seems too easy. Unless this is a phase one. Or this is just isn't the last mission, which I'm beginning to think it isn't. Oh whoa! No. Fuck, I got stuck. And I got nibbled. I have to roll that again, don't I? Rip indeed. Yo, I'm gonna be able to get Abby's charge soon. You're not gonna fucking kill me again. Fuck off. I'm not gonna run around the room. Yo, thanks for the ammo, dudes. Final push to kill this kid.
Phew. Got the key codes and
confirm, not lost mission.
Check and check.
Excellent work. Now get to the base, find his ship, and get to the Almighty. We're counting on you.
You did a hell of a job, Guardian. I'm gonna spread the word. Thumos is gone for good.
Alright, so that concludes episode 7 of Destiny 2. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Peace, peace. Bye, guys.